Look at you. You look so superficial, you probably judge things by their physical appearance. Oh yeah? Your mom...
Fine. I'm a survivor. We're a dying breed. I suppose you'll be wanting to hear my story.
What?
I don't like to tell people my story, but you... You've been so very kind.
Actually, I have to get going.
Life.
Flesh is the greatest gift a beast can bestow. We are nourished by its juicy life force. We absorb the cosmic energy of its juicy being.
We have higher meat standards.
You're one of those organic free-range Nazis, huh?
What do you mean? You mean I don't know what you mean. I shall teach you to speak. I'm a great English teacher later. You want me to teach you? One grunt for yes.
You want it double bad, huh?
Okay, two grunts will mean no. Three grunts means cheese. Can you?
This is how starving people cry.
A crying lady. I'll help you. I'm a feminist. I'll make sexism my bitch. Sexism will be like,
oh, Xavier, you're so strong. Kissy, kissy. You can hit me. I like it.
Esme is pretty persuasive. How do you feel about the corporate culture in general?
Normal. My feelings on that are just normal and typical, because I'm what you people call a normal.
Huh. Impressive. You got a fresh approach to being normal. You think outside the box.
What box?
At least this brutal drought hasn't taken your poor grandma.
That's my daughter. She's 14.
Ooh, nice and legal.
I swear, I didn't shoot the mayor.
You are not on trial for shooting the mayor. You are on trial for being on trial.
But I'm innocent.
By proclaiming your innocence, it proves you're on trial. What say you, jury? It's a jury of your mental peers.
What sort of law is this?
Laws? Laws are illegal here. Guilty!
Driving backwards over people commend them.
People, hurry!
Get in the way!
I'm committing vehicular manburger helper.
And it tastes like pure liquid relief.
If that kind of thing had actually happened to me, I don't know what I'd do.
Make me a grinder lunch. For sometimes they get uppity and you've got to keep them in their place.
Hi-ya! I'm putting you out to work the field!
Hippity wibbity whoa!
And what do you call these
wind monkeys?
Wiggables?
Wiggers. Well, I caught this wigger staring saucy at my mistress.
I think I get what he's saying. He means we just gotta take wild leaps in interpreting his mundane statements, then come up with our own ideas.